Runs for Ronnie is a charitable organization we created in honor of my brother Ronnie.
Runs for Ronnie is a dedication to my oldest son.
Runs for Ronnie is a nonprofit organization that we created in memory of my brother Ronnie, who passed away in 2011 from renal cancer.
Well, we started Runs for Ronnie because initially we were going to do a run for him. Ronnie was a runner, and it was quite complicated to organize a run. And since Ronnie's into baseball and the New York Mets, we came up with the name Runs for Ronnie, as in, you know, home runs and stuff like that.
And we remembered how he had gone to Fantasy Day at Fenway to help children's cancer research and treatment, so we decided to do that instead.
My daughter said we get together and get a fundraiser going dedicated to Ronnie through the Jimmy Fund, who in turn funds the Dana-Farber Institute for Cancer.
Fantasy Day at Fenway is an annual event that is run by the Jimmy Fund. They are the sole financial supporter of the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute.
You can fundraise enough funds, you can either bat, play the field, or do both in Fenway Park, which is pretty awesome. The annual fundraiser we have is where we make baskets and we get other prizes and things donated, and we have a big event at a local restaurant.
In the last couple of years, we've done raffle prizes. We have food and drinks and music. We raise funds that way.
It's all dedicated to the raising funds for the cancer.
The first couple of years, we averaged about $6,000. Last year, we doubled our amount. It helped having the raffle and changing the venue, spreading the word around town. This year, we called the fundraiser Runs for Ronnie and Michael because my brother Michael was diagnosed in February with renal cancer, the same cancer that Ronnie had.
March 28th, 2019, my brother Michael, who was diagnosed in February with renal cancer, passed away suddenly.
So this year's fundraiser was dedicated to him in his memory.
Well, Runs for Ronnie means to me a whole lot because my brother was my best friend, and this helps us to remember him and keep his name alive. And we get to do the things that he did, and he was always good and for the doing things for children, like his nieces and nephews. And the Jimmy Fund is for cancer research for children as well as adults. So we do that in his honor, and it's important to me that we continue his legacy doing that.
There's a lot of people that have helped, and I'd like to thank all of them too. It's a hard nut when I lose three of my family within a period of 7 years. I'll keep working against this cancer as best I can.
It helps me remember what my brother was like and how generous he was. He always thought about other people before himself, and this is the way that we can keep his spirit alive with the whole family.